Hey, what is going on, everybody? Jerma here with some more Hitman Absolution. This is going to be mission 3, called
Terminus,
where I have to gain access to a hotel room, and, well, basically the hotel, and hopefully I don't get hit by, like, a car. Any cars driving down this road? No, there's a train. But I gotta gain access to this hotel, gotta find an arms dealer by the name of Blake. Not sure what the deal is here, but I'm just gonna go in the front door. Hey, buddy.
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed. Off limits.
Closed.
Excuse me. There's no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
How you doing?
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs is private property. Just walk away, asshole.
So I cannot go up there.
This is me being real polite.
Cannot go upstairs, or those guys are going to shoot me. So I'm going to go this way. What is like, Henry Winkler doing over here?
Hey.
Well, I can't go in there. Staff only. Okay, staff only. I get you. Is this guy part of the staff? Can I, like, break this guy's neck and take his outfit? Probably not. Let's see. To get upstairs, I'm probably going to need to do some interesting things here. This is the restroom. This guy's coming in here, actually. Yeah, this guy's coming in the bathroom right now. Oh my god, plunger! Plunger! Can I, like, plunge this guy? Oh god. Oh, I can, like, choke him out with the plunger. Sick. No one's coming in here, right? Oh, Virginia! Get in the toilet! Stop! No! No, damn it! Just shut the hell up! Come here, you you didn't see anything. Oh, I got, like, this guy's going to take, like, a dump. Oh, no! Oh, no! All right, don't worry. Don't worry, I'm not gonna do anything. Knock him out. Well, so things have gone very, very smoothly in the first, like, 5 seconds. I have to dump all these bodies in the toilet. Can I even hide these guys in here? This is gonna be 3 random dudes in the bathroom. Oh, no. God. Can I block the bathroom off? Oh, great. Okay, that's like a dumpster. Alright, I need to put on that guy's bowling shirt. Whatever the hell he's wearing. Hopefully nobody else comes in the bathroom. Dude, I clubbed that guy in his face with a dirty plunger. Maybe I can put that guy in the other room. Wow, this is... I almost already have minus 5,000 friggin' points. It's alright. No more bodies can fit in here. Ugh. Maybe I can stuff this guy. Can I open this door? I'm gonna have to very, very cautiously drag this guy back towards the toilet. Oh, I'm like breaking his leg! That was so horrible! Look at this! Like, I'm wrenching him! I honestly can't do anything with this guy. Hold on a second. I'm gonna look out here. Is there like a dumpster right here I can dump this guy in? Is anyone gonna see it? If anyone goes in that bathroom, damn it! Oh, whatever. Well, people are getting curious. I can't even go in the staff room. What was the point of all that? I can't even, like, walk over here. Oh, staff only. Whoa, hey. Hello, fellas. Are they gonna see me? They're gonna see me if I go over here.
Hey, you know anything about these rednecks running all over the place?
Ooh. We're good. We're good so far. Except for the fact that I'm minus 5,000 points. If I open this, who's behind here? There's a guy standing right here! Hold on. Can I, like, break a bottle or something? Do I have a bottle? I got a plunger. Can I, like, throw the plunger at the door and, like, freak him out? Alright, good, good, good. Perfect. Alright, now maybe somebody will come out here and I can distract him. Ooh, this guy's got, like, a worker's hat on. Wait, no, he doesn't. Is that one of, like, the crew? Is anybody out there? No, it's just not me. He's in the damn doorway. I can't do anything about this. All right, he's walking the other way. Good. Good. Oh. Whoa! Oh my god, I'm stuck! Can I go up these stairs? That's a real question. I don't want to get spotted. There's a guy with a ponytail. Oh, what's this disguise? Disguised as a Hope goon, but I already am disguised as one of those goons, aren't I? Oh, except I got like a cowboy hat on now. Hey, what's going on, Parker? Howdy, Parker. So now I should be able to go upstairs now, shouldn't I? Because I'm one of these dudes. Let's see. Let's just find out if I can.
Normal condition, all right? Some people like spiders. Others hate them.
I hate spiders, like dude. I don't know what you're talking about. When they come, others... Oh, well, that's just lovely. That guy's spotting me. Alright, where the hell am I going now? I gotta go, like, upstairs, don't I? I gotta go over this way. Oh, let's wrap around here. And just for fun, let's, like, punch this guy in his face. Come on. Can I go in here? The elevator is likely to have an additional basement entry point. Alright, fine. Let's go down here. Let's go down in the basement. Let's be a basement dweller. Okay. Sabotage? No. Why is this... Why am I... Oh, that's to dump bodies. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Hey, fellas. Hey, fellas, how are you? Good to see you. Is that a worker? Yeah, this is a hotel worker. I should probably take his disguise. I don't want to... This guy's staring at me. Just come here. Come here, you son of a... I'm not going to hurt... I'm just going to give you... I'm putting you in a sleeper hold. Don't worry, you'll wake up tomorrow morning and you won't remember a damn thing. Now, give me that. Now, let me dump your ass. What are these guys looking for? Isn't it pretty bright down here? Why would they need a flashlight? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, hey, how you doing? Oh, damn it! Oh, damn it! Oh, why did I? I should have just walked up the damn stairs. They don't know I'm here though. They just know that somebody is like karate chopping their workers in the face. Damn it! Now he's gonna walk up the stairs. Get me out of here! Oh, hello there, sir. See ya. Alright, I'm going back to the front door. I'm going out this way. I got the stupid Terminus gear on. Gonna go this way. Around the corner. Ooh, I just picked up more ammo for that snub nose.
Hi there. I haven't met you before, have I?
Are you even listening?
I haven't met me before.
I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people.
There's only two kinds of people in this world. This lady's nuts. See you later, lady. Okay, let's go up the stairs. Whoo, that was close. Hello, trespassing? What? I'm a worker. I work here. Hey, I work at this restaurant, hotel, bar, casino. You can't tell me where to go. I can still hear this lady.
You don't know how to treat a lady. You probably don't even know what a real lady is, do ya? No.
This lady's annoying.
Men would eat their own face to get a piece of me and my...
Oh my god! Oh no! I couldn't take her talking anymore. She was just talking. I just had to iron her in the face. Am I about to dump this poor lady out the window? Alright, well, see you later, Grandma. Ah! Alright, let me just tell you guys right now, if I took an iron in my mouth, it would probably instantly kill me. Hey, don't worry, I'm just doing my work here as a worker. Can I do that? Look at it, it says I can hide here. Yeah, I can do it, see? Hey, just working my job here. Don't worry about a thing. Just everybody stay calm, stay collected. All right. Now let me up the goddamn stairs. Ugh. Maybe I gotta be one of those workers. Alright, note to self. Go smash a worker's face in with an iron, and then take his clothes. Let's try this again. I'm going this way. Right through here. You guys don't see nothing. Looking for one of those guys with a hard hat. God, I am so stupid. I can't, like, do this mission. Alright, there's one worker. But this guy doesn't have a hard hat, so apparently I won't be allowed upstairs. That guy is a worker, though. He's got the worker, like, clothes on. He's working on the elevator. Alright, you know what? Just get out of my face. Oh, right in front of him, too. Don't. That guy's got the. Oh, he's. Oh, great job. No. You want to get away. You want. Just calm down. Everybody calm down. Everybody just calm down for a second. Great. Fantastic. Can I jump down here? Jump down like friggin' Batman. Come on, man. Oh, my God. They're unloading. They're unloading. Get me out of here! Get me the hell out of here! Oh no! Alright guys, it's time. I tried the nice way. It's time to start unloading on people! Get me out of here! I didn't want to happen to have it come to this. Wow, that was a cool move. Alright, I made it! What? I can't proceed with enemies on high alert? Oh boy, I'm dead. Oh, crap! No! Oh, damn it! I'm gonna die right here! Give me the screwdriver! Backup has arrived. Shit! Oh, I'm in so much trouble. I'm bleeding, I'm dying. The question is, can I hide somewhere? Where are these guys? One guy over there, one guy coming around the corner right now. Alright, where's another one? Gotta run! Get up and run, you stupid idiot! Anybody in here? Come on, I need like a basket or something to hide in. Come on, it's gotta be like a stupid, like, I'm so nervous right now. No! Come on, I've gotta hide in... It's alright, I'm good right here, I'm okay. They're still looking for me. Oh, what? I can't believe... How did I gain points? Why? I'm at negative 4,700. I don't know how I got points for doing what I just did. Alright. Sooner or later, they're gonna have to give up their search. I can, like, go back to running up the stairs. What a way to do the mission. It only took to mission 3 for Germa to completely be an absolute freak show and just unload on everybody he sees. This guy's coming this way. Man, I need to... Can I make my way back up to the stairs now? I mean, I got one... prick right here. He's got a shotgun, too. Fabulous. Listen, bro. I'm gonna Batman the hell out of you. Cautious. Alright, we got down to cautious. They're looking for me. They're looking for a guy that looks like this. So I need to get behind this guy. I gotta take this guy's disguise. Which way is he facing? He's facing that way. Come here. Come on. No, don't go outside. He's the only one, right? Yep, he's the only one out here. No! No, I didn't want to shoot him in the back! I didn't want to shoot the guy in the goddamn back! Why did that happen? Wait. Oh, let me be sneaky. I shot the- No! No! Go back in! No! Oh, no! Oh, this is going so badly! This is going so badly, guys! It's all because I shot the guy in the back, and I was trying to choke him. Oh, man. What a complete catastrophe. Alright, come here. Give me your goddamn disguise. And let me just walk up the freaking stairs. Alright, anybody? No one's around. I killed, like, the whole hotel staff, apparently. dump this guy's body and go up the stairs. I'm making this way more difficult and way more complicated than I have to be. Get in there. Sorry for shooting you in the back. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to choke you. Well, oh, good thing I got 135 points for hiding the body. Don't mind me. Call the elevator. Hey, look at that. Sweet. That guy like completed the mission. Can I get in? Oh yeah, I think this is it. Hey, let's go. So that is gonna wrap it up here for this first part of the hotel mission. So see you guys all soon, and stay tuned for the next part of the hotel upper floors. And take care, everybody.